KTSM has now obtained the mugshot of the man who allegedly threatened a U.S. postal worker near Royal Woods Drive in East El Paso. Edgar Avila was arrested on an aggravated assault charge on Monday. As we reported, he allegedly approached a postal worker with a knife as the worker placed mail in the community mailbox. Court documents state the postal worker closed the door to their work vehicle and then called 911.